There's a misconception that Islam is a new religion which came into existence 1400 years back, and Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, he was the founder of this religion of Islam. In fact, Islam is there since time immemorial, since man set foot on this earth. And Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is not the founder of this religion, but he is the last and final messenger of Almighty God, to whom was revealed the last and final message, the glorious Quran, 1400 years back.